Welcome to Garden Chat, and I'm here with Sherry Flory, and we are taking a look at these garden mums. Tell us a little bit about what we got, Sherry.
These are our garden mums. This is Sparkle White. We plant them in the fall for extra color. These should bloom around the 25th, and they add extra color for our displays for the fall.
We've got actually some really interesting colors that are going to be coming on also. I didn't want to forget their names, but Cranberry Red is another one that we're going to be adding to this area. Flamingo Pineapple Pink we're going to add to the front. He's got Mimosa Orange, just to name some of the other fun colors that we've got. We're just getting started planting them. We've got to get these guys out of the way so we can get our pansies actually in the nursery area. You'll see she raised them up. That's to make sure that we've got good drainage here. We won't perennialize these mums. There are some other really good garden mums for perennializing. These will actually treat like annuals, but we have had some that we have used as perennials before. But this area right here we'll redo again. We really think the mums are, you know, it's going to really kick off this fall season. And we'd love for people to come out and see all the hard work that Cody McWhorter, our growers, done, and also all the gardeners to get these in the ground. So please come out and check out our mum collection.